Instagram has just launched a new feature called Restyle, which is a generative AI editing tool powered by Meta AI. It allows users to make significant visual changes to their images in the story section, and this includes altering the context, adding or removing objects, and applying various visual edits to create a unique look. Although this feature is being rolled out globally, some users have not yet received it, while others with multiple accounts may find that it is available on some accounts but not on others. I'll show you how to resolve this, but before we get started, if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more updates. Now, one thing you have to note is that this feature is being gradually rolled out, so the solutions I'm about to share are potential suggestions as you wait for Instagram to make the feature available in your region. The first solution is to update your Instagram app to the latest version, because we know that new updates often come with new features, so head to your Play Store or App Store and update your app. If your app is updated and you still don't see the option, the second solution is to report this to Instagram. Before doing that, go to Instagram Stories section, select and add the image you'd like to restyle. Tap the three dots in the top right corner, which should display the restyle option, but since you don't have access to it, take a screenshot of the displayed menu. Next, return to your homepage. You click on your profile icon in the bottom right corner, and then tap the three line menu at the top right corner. Scroll down to the bottom and select Help, then choose Report a Problem. Disable the Shake Phone option, select Report a Problem again, and then choose Include Complete Logs and continue. Upload the screenshot you took earlier, then type a brief message mentioning that you don't have access to the feature and asking them to resolve the issue. Finally, you click on Send and your report will be submitted. After that, you'll then need to wait for the feature to be rolled out to your account, and then you'll have access to it. So thanks for watching. I'll keep you updated, so be sure to subscribe and see you in the next one.